Good afternoon. Good evening. Look at me. Look at you. Look at me. That's right. You notice the difference? I do. Maybe you do too. See, the thing is, I got money. I can buy anything I want. That's right. I can even buy you. When it comes to my attention, there's two people I can't buy. That's two quarters. That's right. I heard there's a new sheriff in town. He should be riding in a few days. It's the quarters. Or two quarters. That's right. They can't be bought like the other ones could be bought. I got a problem with that. I have a problem. A man who's gonna have a problem too. That's right. Number one, I wanna unemploy all the fat people that work for me. I can't trust fat people. Can't do it. Turn your back, they're in the kitchen. Or they're in your cupboard, or they're in the refrigerator. That's right. I don't like them, don't want them. That's right. Now, in my management, I got the fellas working for me. I'm gonna see how well they can hold up under pressure. That's right, under pressure. Because right now, they don't know dick. When the two quarters come to town, they're gonna try to clean up the act. I can't buy them because you can't buy right. Only wrong you can buy. That's right. So anyway, now mind you, one of my employees, managers, as it were, okay? He's on the borderline with me. He's a bit fat. Watch yourself, son. That's right, watch yourself. Mm-hmm. Anyway, I just thought I'd let you know that, of course, I'm gonna be keeping an eye out for you, boss. That's right. Because you think that I don't know dick. You might be right, but I got money. What else can you ask for, boys? See, with money, I can do anything. With money, I could be wrong and still be right. That's right. Remember that. Look at me. Look at you. And look at me. Okay. Until then, boys. All's fair in love and war. I'll be talking to you. Oh, how you like my music? It's Pavarotti. It's not Italian. That's right. Bye, boys.